Francisco Torres. He said he dropped out of college to go with Poncho Sanchez to perform as well, so. He said, kids, don't do that, stay in school. We'll be right back. Soloing. I met him when he was at Tufferty Junior High, and I was student teaching at Tufferty Junior High and El Dorado High School, and now he's our assistant director, works with all the kids. Please welcome Mr. John Hallman.
Thank you. Thank you. Jen. Oh, one more round of applause for Mr. Francisco.
Thank you. Thank you. church on time.
Years ago, the school district at the new school, York Woman High School, taught the best of charity and fairness. Under the leadership of principal Dave Flynn, decided that they were the Mustangs. Mr. Garcia created one of the most consistent and outstanding music programs in our district. They consistently place high at field events. They won the event at the championships for Southern California. They consistently receive Supreme ratings at music festival. And our jazz bands, as you can hear, are placed in the top three in Reno. At this time, we'd like to bring out every teacher, our guest star artist for tonight, Mr. Francisco Torres.
Thank you.
Francisco Torres.
Thank you. guys at once talked about making excuses, but what was it, 2 or 3 days ago, you guys were in Japan with a big fat band, and he came out and did rehearsal, and then today he was recording all day for stuff that's going on in, is it Shanghai or
Tokyo
Disney? So, you know, he's given a hell of a performance for a guy that's going to be jet lagged still from Japan. So let's hear it again for him. Mr. Garcia for the opportunity to work with the kids again this year. And what? Oh, and John Holman. John Holman, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see if we're done. And this wonderful band here, as well as the two band that played earlier, and the Travis band. Let's hear it for all these guys.
Thank you.
Thank you all for being here tonight. Drive safely, and I'm sorry El Torito closed. I don't know what happened. So anyway, have a great night. Thank you all so much for being here tonight.